Alright, what is up YouTube? Welcome back to another video. I think this is number 4. Getting those 2 a week every 3 days. Actually, Mondays and Thursdays. Anyways, you guys probably noticed I'm not in my home. I'm on a little vacation with the family. The last trip before I go to school in about 3 weeks. But yeah, let me give you a quick room tour. Alright, so just got a little table right here. Been editing, just posted my second video. The leg workout, her first time. Check it out if you haven't already. Got a little bit of kitchen. Of course, we had to pack the necessities on the trip. You got the creatine, you got the stims, you got the mode, all the good stuff. Cream of rice, bananas, all the stuff, scales, multivitamins, all that good stuff. Yeah, then we right here, just got like a little couch area, whatever. Just got clothing, camera equipment, gym gear, all the necessities. And then we got this little nice bedroom over here. Yeah, nice little bed. Let's put some light. And then, yeah, I'll show you guys the bathroom as well. Yeah, so nice little bathroom. Good lighting right here. I might show you guys a clip in the future. Shower, toilet, whatever. And, yeah, so we are gonna be here for about 3 days, and I'm probably gonna vlog, show you guys some cool footage, show you guys some cool places, go to the gym, have a good time, and yeah. All right, so we are on the way to the beach. Mom, do you have anything to say to the vlog?
It's gonna be a beautiful day at the beach.
Good morning, YouTube. It is day 2 in Cannon Beach, Oregon. It's been nice to kind of just kick it back with the family, just kind of relax a little bit. I took a rest day yesterday too. But yeah, we're about to go grab some good food. I'll show you guys what I get. And yeah, we're rolling on with the day and definitely gonna hit the gym today. I'll show you guys what I'm doing, where I'm going, and how we're gonna get the gains. So I'll see you guys at breakfast. The man has insane calves, never even trained him. Just does a ton of walking with the dog. Taste test for the boys back home.
Thank you so much.
All right, breakfast was good. Wasn't the best macros, but you gotta live. You gotta put the memories before your macros. Remember that. So got a good omelet, enjoy the time with the family. And now we're gonna go on a beach walk, and then we're gonna go to the gym. I'm gonna show you guys what I eat before then, my pre, all that good stuff, and I'll see you guys soon. Alright guys, so about to make our pre-workout meal. I'm gonna show you guys what I'm gonna make. It's just gonna be simple. Simple carbs and protein, rocking up fat because we're on a mini car right now. Yeah, we're gonna make some cream of rice. Show you guys how to make it. So let me put you on. Let's see if I can set this. Oh my gosh, I'm blowing up my snap, bro. All right, so got the scale with us, handy dandy scale. We got 90 grams of cream of wheat, cream of rice. You know, that's basically the same thing. And now we're gonna put a little bit of salt in it. Just helps with the pump, helps bring out the like sweetness when we put the protein powder, all that good stuff. Just like a gram or whatever. And yeah, now we're gonna fill this boy up. I'll show you guys how much water I'm gonna do. You wanna just cover it, like cover the like whatever the like rice, the wheat, whatever it is. But like not too much more. Good. So yeah, just basically covering it. Now put it in the microwave. And yeah, let's go 2 minutes. So yeah, then what we're gonna do is we're just gonna put a little bit of some EC ISO 100 dimatized protein powder, chocolate brownie, it's good. And then a good old banana. And yeah, so we're gonna be trying a new gym today. I'm in Cannon Beach right now, but the gym's here kinda ass. So we're gonna drive up to Astoria, Warrington. It's called Fitness 1440. And yeah, I'll show you guys around. We'll hit a good lift. But yeah, once it's done, I'll show you guys how I'm finishing it up. All right guys, and then once it comes out of the microwave, you kinda want the texture that you like. I don't. So right now we got like. That's hot. Jesus Christ. All right. Sorry for the language. So there's like a little bit of moisture, right? But it's gonna be once we start in, it'll be all good. All right. So now we're gonna stir this up. Stir this up a tiny bit just to kind of like get rid of the moisture. You want it to be hella thick, like hella nice and thick. All right, so now it's looking nice and thick. All right, so now we're gonna put in 32 grams, just like a serving of protein powder. It's gonna be like looking like it won't mix in, but it will, so just be patient. 24, 30, 32, 31. Yeah, that's good. All right, then we'll stir this in. It's gonna take a while, so I'll speed this up. All right, now it is nice and nice and thick. So then, the last thing we're just gonna do is gonna put in about like I'm gonna say 100 grams of. Sorry, just cleaning out the station. Don't make your mom clean it, boys and girls. Your stuff. And then we're just gonna put like 100 grams of banana. I don't want too much food in my stomach, but I kind of haven't really eaten all day. Just had like an omelet, some potatoes. So we're gonna have one banana. These are really good because bananas are like, I don't know, they have a lot of workout benefits and stuff like that. Also really easy to digest, not much fiber. It's just kind of pure carbs. So we're gonna put But yeah, here's how the pre-workout meal is looking. Yeah, not too bad, nice and thick. But yeah, so I'm gonna actually let this cool a sec. And while it's cooling, I'm just gonna show you guys my pre-cocktail. So yeah, so what I'm gonna do, fill it water. I'm gonna go right about 12 ounces, that's a good amount, because more, sometimes like, you don't want too much water or whatever in your stomach, all that stuff. So what I'm doing, right now, I'm like, I have some mode at home, but I had to save money because they were out of mode. So I basically got nitric, and then I got these cheap stims, P Science Prolific, on Amazon, and I just basically do one scoop of these, of the P Science, and it has some like pump stuff, but it's nothing great, but it does give me good energy, has good like, I don't know if you can see that dust. But yeah, it has a lot of good stuff, some theanine energy. Just we're gonna just do a scoop. That. And then a nice scoop of mode, or nitric might be. Yeah, mango peach. Mango peach is my favorite flavor. I've tried Bombski, fruit punch, but mango peach, the classic, it just tastes good. If you haven't tried Gorilla products, definitely try them out. I'm trying to talk to Derek, see if I can get on the team, so hopefully Kodkowski in the future. So yeah, we'll do a nice big scoop of that. And then the last thing I'm going to do is, if I can find it, just put a little bit of salt. Just again, helps the pump, helps the blood flow, losing electrolytes, put them back in, just I guess like a good amount. Okay, got a shaker in there because Gorilla mode nitric's all clumpy. Give that a good shakerinski. All right. So yeah, gonna down this. The oats or the cream of rice, banana, protein powder, my shake while I'm driving to the gym, and I will see you guys there. All right, guys. So we have arrived at the gym. It's called Fitness 1440. Just a day past today because I'll be back home tomorrow with my boys at 425 Fitness. But yeah, should be a good push workout, and I will see you guys inside and give you a tour.
Chasing sunrise at high speed, leaving Earth, that's what we need. Losing grip below our feet, this is how we wanna be. We'll be right back. leaving Earth, that's what we need. Losing grip below our feet, this is how we wanna be.
That is going to conclude a fire push day. Also, if you're ever in the Cannon Beach, Seaside, Oregon area, whatever, Fitness 1440. It's a nice gym. The owner's a good man. The people there are chill. Lighting is actually next level, as you saw in the video. And yeah, definitely hit him up.
Okay,
what can
you
send
for you?
Yeah, can I please get 2 egg white spinach and feta wraps?
Yeah, 2 spinach feta wraps. Anything else?
Nope, that'll do it. Thank you. Peace, a little loaded. My man was a beast. Damn. Anyways, guys, Starves is also for the boys, not just the girls. I'm not gonna try to spend $6 on a drink, but I'm telling you, these egg white, spinach, and feta wraps, 290 calories, like 20 grams of protein. I'm just gonna get 2 as my post-workout meal because we're on the go. It's quick, it's easy. I got a gift card, but yeah, definitely give those a go. And yeah, they're actually really good. They don't taste like you think egg whites are bland, but they're actually really good. So I will give you guys a taste test, but these things are literally I don't know, like 300 degrees right now. Taste test for the boys back home. Hello. Under 300 calories and Starbucks, good protein. I'm gonna give it a 9 out of 10 for what it is. Yeah, so I'm gonna have 2 of these post-workout meal, get 40 grams of protein, 590 calories, some carbs, all that good stuff. And yeah, we're gonna die shredded, right? So we might as well keep it anabolic as always. I'll catch you guys in a minute.
Tazzy, sitting on the couch.
You can see I am back in the Cannon Beach vacation home, the house, whatever it's called. Anyways, I'm gonna wrap up the vlog and work out there. If you enjoyed, please subscribe, like, and comment. Those will help the algorithm, are greatly appreciated on the channel. And yeah, remember to have a great day, live your best lives, and I'll talk to you guys in the next video. Peace.